Hey, Gazi, Blue Fox here.
Hate.
What is it? What does it mean? But most importantly, how does it smell like?
To dislike intensely or passionately, feel extreme aversion for or extreme hostility toward, detest, to be unwilling, dislike.
Now, as you may have noticed, there is a rather hated attitude against furries. Why the reason for such is to be ignored for the time being, even though I have the feeling it's mainly just bias without having an objective opinion. I wanna take a look at this so-called hate, since it's incredibly hilarious. There is something to it looking at comments from 12-year-old kids desperately trying to send us furries straight into the devil's hands to wipe out our existence and burn our remaining bodies. That sentence gonna cause me some trouble. But without further ado, let's go on a furry hate scavenger hunt, shall we? To begin with, I've noticed there's a lot of similar comments and they all follow the same pattern.
Ew, furries. For real, what the f is this shit? FNAF in real life. Horror gaming channel. What did I just find?
Why did I click on a video with furry in the title?
I just woke up and somehow YouTube's autoplay has brought me here.
How?
This is pathetic. This is cancer.
But I gotta say, the dancing's pretty good though.
Cancer at its finest. I watched this for a dare and now I hate my friend who dared me.
Now, if you excuse me, I am gonna bleach my eyeballs.
Why is this in my recommended? I'm not even a furry.
Because no matter where you go, you can't escape us, man.
I hate furries, but only click to hate them even more.
Thanks for your contribution to this video.
This is the most hilarious cringe of my life. Furry parades? More like gay parades! Oh! Yeah, there's loads of LGBTQ members. It's awesome. Bobby, get the flamethrower. Let's start a bonfire. Pathetic.
I'm not quite sure if he's on our side.
Furries are gay. Then why you click on the video? Fuck you. Okay. What the hell is that thing?
It's called a fursuit. The more you know.
What is that?
As I said, it's called a fursuit.
Ah! The furry eradication is upon us.
We going hunting, boys.
Can I ask all of you a question?
Why are furries popular?
Wait, what? You say I'm popular?
Why do you have the need to enjoy this? And why would you make this ever?
Eventually.
So what can we learn from this is that this event is full of 40-year-old men and that all the people there have no life.
Yeah, fate a little off, don't you think? Okay, the next one's not hate, but it's still hilarious.
Okay, I might be a furry? No. Yes. Ew, furries. Ew, normies. I know, right? Ew.
It's late, and I'm not a furry. I started with Numa Numa, and now I'm here? 3 hours later?
I'd say there's a very particular reason for that.
I fell asleep with autoplay on. WTF is this? And me?
I was just strolling through videos and what have I discovered?
A series of cursed images in quick succession.
Trying to sound smarter, saying a series of images in quick succession instead of, you know, video?
Have you ever cringed so hard before?
Furries arriving to the concentration camp 1895, colorized.
He's talking about a con.
I am not a furry, but furries are good. They are nice.
Wait, this comic's not supposed
then
to be here.
You haven't seen the other half of the fandom if you think this is the norm.
Well, one half is nice and all, but the other is something.
I know what is if. Send mental help. God, What the hell has our world become?
I got no problem with people dressing up for cosplay.
A world where people seek self-expression and are ridiculed by little on the internet. The fursuits look ugly. Cringe. Hard pass.
I'd smash.
Vanish the demon. I fell asleep with meme videos playing and woke up to this. I'm very scared.
Frankly, I see why that happened.
WTF? Why was this on autoplay? How did I get to this?
You didn't choose to come here. We brought you here.
Okay.
I left YouTube on while I slept and I awoke to this. I fell asleep and this is what was playing when I got up. Where am I?
Some place where you won't be able to escape.
Okay.
This is disgusting. This is going on a cringe comp.
Probably happened already.
Why is this on my homepage? I am a gamer.
Can you not? I didn't need to see this. Can I kill it?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
I am very disgusted right now. Delete your account, please?
Kill that thing, please. My eyes have been stained. Kill it, please. Oh God, no, help, help me. Kill it with fire. Are you a fairy?
Ah, it's a fairy.
Oh God, no, Frick, please, no.
I am unsubscribing.
Fairy, I need a god if there is one.
Ew.
I am so very uncomfortable.
WTF was I watching?
This is what happens after you run out of toilet paper.
I'm a head out, Jesus Christ. I hate myself for enjoying that.
Yes, come to our side.
Why do you own that?
Cause I decided to spend a ridiculous amount of money on stupid things like this.
James the Fairy?
You know of whom I speak. Little hint, my name's not James. Okay, I think that's enough for one day. I hope you had as much fun as I did, and I want you to remember one thing. Don't listen to such hate comments. I've learned to take it with humor, even though it might be hard for some people. It really is mostly just kids having no idea of the concept of consequences, so take a chill. And please always remember to put a little beauty into the world. Have a great day!
Wait...
What? No!
Devil's hand to wipe out our existence and the blub at the poop! Ow! Devil's hands to wipe out our existence and burn our me. Frankly, wow. I have learned to take it with humor, even though I'd